YouTube. Okay, today I'm doing my first YouTube haul, and today's haul is from Rainbow and Ross. Okay, so without further ado, I'm gonna get right into it. So basically I was just shopping out for fall. I hardly have any fall clothes, and I really wanted to start stocking up on my fall wear. So I went and got some jeans, and then I'll show you some of the fall things that I got for tops. So first, I got these jeans. The brand is called Extreme Skinny, and these are a size 1. And these were $7.99 at Ross. They're just skinny jeans, and they're black. Next, from Ross, I got a darker blue jean skinny jean, and these are by 2BWU, and these were $9.99, and they're skinny jeans also. And then these pair of skinny jeans are a lighter blue, but they're still kind of dark. These were by Fragile, and these were $12.99, and they have like a little, like, dusted look to them in the front right here. That's the bottom. Okay. And then I saw this sweater dress at Ross, and I was like, I have to have it. And it is a gray sweater dress by Derek Hart. This was $6.99, and this dress fits me so good. Fits me to the T. This would be so cute with some black tights and some black boots. So cute. Okay, what else I got? Okay. And then I got just a simple plain, like, tote top. And, like, the crochet back on it was really cute. And this was $5.99 at Ross also. And it has a little tapered in on the sides right here. It's really, really nice. Okay. I believe that's all from Ross. Oh, no, one more top from Ross. Okay. I found this. So cute. It's like a throw over. You can put it over a tank top or something, because it does show my stomach. I thought this was really cute for fall. My favorite color is purple, and I like that it had purple. It's by Julie's Classic, and it was $8.99. Really good deal for this. Yeah, I got it backwards. Sorry. Really good deal. Okay, and now on to Rainbow. Okay. I saw this like taupe colored vest, and I don't hardly own any vest or anything leather looking. So I had to start. It was $16.99 at Rainbow. It was really cute. It's like this. And it has like little rhinestones right here, like gold things. But that was really nice. And a ruffled collar. And that's the back. And it zips up in the front, which is really nice. It zips. Okay. Then at Rainbow, I just, it's like one of them simple cutoff tops that you wear a tank top with, or maybe not. I don't know. It has the lace back, the see-through back. And this was a part of their 2 for $12, so this was $6 at Rainbow. This is the gray. And the other $6 top part of that deal, I got this a white lace see-through blouse. Ooh, very bright on camera. Yeah. thought that was cute. And then I saw this Trivial inspired top. I saw it online and I was happy they had it in my size. It's such a pretty deep orange and black. And this is $14.99. Rainbows, my favorite top for the fall. And then I got this at Rainbow also. It's $9.99. It's another cutoff top and it's in boobs. It says break the rules. Thought that was really cute. Yeah, and it's $9.99. I don't remember if I said the price. And that's basically all the clothes that I got today for the fall. And while I was in Rainbow, I decided to look at their jewelry. And I saw that they had nice things. So, I got some things. And they had a clearance section for 50% off. And so I picked up these earrings. Can't get right. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. I got those. Those were $2 and something cents. And then I picked up these hoops. Yeah. Black with rhinestones. These were $2. Thought those were cute. And then I picked up this bracelet. It's silver. If you can't tell on camera, it's silver. The bracelet was $2.99, I think. And then they had, on their regular price jewelry, they had buy one, get one half off. So I just got a gold necklace, kind of like key to my heart necklace. This gold, I think it was $5.99. And then I got this like a metallic colored heart necklace that I got half off for like $2 something. So yeah, that's very cute. Alright. And that pretty much concludes my haul today. If you have any questions, you can hit it at the bottom, and I will talk to you later in my next YouTube haul. Have a good day, guys. Bye.